next box today is this lovely little French box. It's a glove box. It's bird's eye maple. Then it's cross-banded and edged in tulip wood with this ebonized piece of wood in the middle. Same at the front, sides, back, everywhere. It's in lovely condition. It's got a fold down front with a rosewood interior and a working lock and key. A lovely little box. Thank you very much.